Welcome back to the Apex Waves channel. In today's tutorial, we'll guide you through the process of removing Windows from a PXI controller and installing LabVIEW Real-Time using NIMAX. Whether you're configuring a system for deterministic control, real-time data acquisition, or embedded test applications, this walkthrough will help you set up your PXI controller for optimized real-time performance. Before we begin, ensure you have the following: a PXI controller currently running Windows, a separate PC with NIMAX installed, the LabVIEW Real-Time module and all necessary drivers installed on the host PC, an Ethernet connection between the host PC and PXI controller. Optional, a bootable USB drive containing the NI Real-Time system image depending on your PXI model. Important note, be sure to back up any data on the PXI controller. Installing LabVIEW Real-Time will format the drive and erase all existing files. Let's begin. As you can see, the PXI controller we're working with is currently running Windows. We'll begin by shutting it down and removing it from the chassis. Inside the PXI controller, you'll find a set of hardware configuration switches. Refer to your device's manual or this photo for reference. Using a flathead screwdriver, toggle switch 1 to the on position. This signals the system to boot into LabVIEW real-time mode. Depending on your PXI controller model, you may also need to configure the BIOS to support real-time boot options. During startup, press F10 or repeatedly tap the delete key to access the BIOS menu. Once in BIOS, navigate to the LabVIEW real-time configuration section using the arrow keys. Under current hardware switch settings, confirm that the boot configuration is set to LabVIEW RT. Save your changes in the final tab and reboot the controller. Next, connect the PXI controller to your development PC via Ethernet. On the host PC, open the control panel and go to the network and sharing center. Under your Ethernet connection, click Properties, then manually configure the IP address so that it's on the same subnet as your PXI controller. This ensures communication between the devices. With the PXI controller powered on and connected, open NIMAX on your host PC. Under the Remote Systems tab, your PXI controller should now be visible. Right-click the device and select Format Disk. Once that finishes, right-click Software under the PXI 8115 in the Remote Systems. Choose any software or features that you will need for your system. In this example, we are going to download all the 19.0 versions. NIMAX will proceed to download and install the real-time image onto the PXI controller. This process may take several minutes to complete. Once the installation is complete and the controller reboots, it should now appear in NIMAX as a real-time target. From here, you can install additional drivers, configure network settings, and begin deploying VIs from your development environment. And that's it. Your PXI controller is now fully configured to run LabVIEW real-time, ready to support high-performance, time-critical applications. This concludes our installation guide of LabVIEW real-time on a PXI controller. If you have any additional questions, please visit our website at apexwaves.com, where our dedicated team is ready to provide the support you need. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more product highlights, how-tos, and industry insights.